Hello there, and welcome back to Until Dawn. I think we're probably about to finish it. Let's go, shall we? Yes, we shall. I was about to try and play it with mouse and keyboard. That's not how this works. It's PS4. Skip.
Josh.
Josh!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What? You hear me?
Jessica's dead!
What?
Dead!
What?
Fucking dick!
Oh, he's no murderer.
Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Shit!
Players? Either that or some kind of chemical.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Yeah, flares.
Let's go.
Probably shouldn't have used one yet. You can see fairly well, all things considered. Another totem. Yeah, probably should have just waited until you thought you were being threatened. I mean, it's literally like a... essentially just a handheld fire. Except... Yeah, I think the core of a flare, like the actual center of the flame part, it might be hotter than just like a basic torch. Torch in terms of the like fire, like showed earlier, because of the fact that it's essentially just a chemical burn, well, chemical combustion that's going on. And no, I'm no... I didn't do chemistry at school. It's currently 8:05. So... Well, I'm very prepared to fail as many quick time prompts as it takes.
Okay.
But I believe we should
okay,
be able to kill her
okay.
Fairly soon.
Shit!
I was about to say, there's probably going to be a jump scare, isn't there? No making it. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Come on. Ready for her to die. I will point out, that monster's got Hannah's tattoo.
Oh, crap, what now?
Are you serious?
Whoa, you all right?
Whoa.
Josh.
Jess? It's not Jess. Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. Just check it out.
I got your back. Good.
It's a door-to-door salesman. He's just... he's seen all the dust. He's just offering you a hoover.
gonna open the door. You ready? You ready? Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now. Unless you want me to take the gun. No, no, no. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun. Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. Freeze. Ah, what? All right. Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not.
As long as the Wendigo helps me kill them.
Get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap. You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What?
No,
why?
I'll just keep them up here. They're in far more danger up here.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No.
Not quickly enough, I'm afraid.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. And don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to kill Josh.
You need to follow me and do everything.
You too as well.
I tell you.
Go ahead.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's the guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
What?
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
But how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them. If you have to. Their skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
So they're immune to internal hemorrhaging?
What are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Well, they adhere to some patterns. Like any animal. Or human.
You mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh.
Yeah, they wake up, brush their teeth, go for a piss.
I didn't ask.
Then they hunt some humans for breakfast.
The pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
They can't see you if you're standing still.
Okay, fail any sight is based don't on move prompts, I've got it.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't.
I feel like they're ripping off Jurassic Park here.
Unless you have no other choice.
Oh no.
It broke a stool.
Damn it, what happened? Nah, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
There is something I know will happen
we gotta find Josh. He can still
if I manage to get him back.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece.
Sounds like the Boltons.
He keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs.
In the Thrones reference.
One piece at a time.
So the launch then.
Let's go now. It might still be near.
I'm gonna have to momentarily actually try because there's something I know can happen, which I want to happen.
You're very quiet. Run! Go! Now! Holy shit! What the fuck?
God damn!
We're right out in the open.
Gotta get out of here! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Yeah, so much for the self-proclaimed professional.
Oh shit.
Too short.
Shit.
At this point, far as I recall, if I fail one of the prompts, he will die.
Ash, come on! This thing is right behind me! Please! Let me in! Ash! Stay with me, Ash. Come on. Stay with me.
Hey.
What took you so long?
It's... not good up there.
Mike, where's Chris?
No, we've only got these three.
Chris is, not coming.
Oh, Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you should
I'm
down.
I'm fine, Sam.
Okay. What about the old guy?
No sign of him. I think he's got to be dead, too. All right. These are all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
another way out.
Do you have the key for the cable car?
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh,
then we're shit out of luck.
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
What is all that?
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite. Oh my god.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
There'd been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
Oh my god.
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. There was this reporter, and I think he figured out there had been some like big cover-up going on. I found these plans.
So if I didn't get enough, trap,
but they let the miners keep working anyway. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair, dried blood all over the place, like somebody'd been tortured. I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here. That's how I got back here.
If I did not find, the clues in the sanatorium, would his dialogue have been different there, I wonder?
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there.
It's only through the actual clues that you find the story. But yeah, he's just fucked off. Why's she looking at her like that? She's kinda going a bit lippy. I like it.
This guy's a little OCD.
Did he interrupt me? Only a few men have dared to hunt the Wendigo. I'm the only man who has ever kept them under control. Heed these words, or it shall be your death. And your death will not be the last. The Wendigo must be contained. The Wendigo grows out of cannibalism. When a human is desperate and craves food, trapped on the mountain in the fierce winter storms, when he's eaten nothing for many a day, the Wendigo spirit will begin to possess him. Even a man of the strongest will is weak to it. He'll kill without remorse. Often, those companions who've traveled with him, he will eat the flesh raw from the corpses. I've seen this happen many years ago, craving for flesh that cannot be sated, and the change begins. The eyes turn first and become milky white. Then the teeth grow longer like fangs. The creature grows and the skin is pulled taut against its bones. This journal is an account of the Wendigo. Creature is real and dangerous. If you're reading this, you will have questions, but I do not have all the answers. This is all the evidence and stories of my own experience. Local man found dead, liars, livestock mutilation. That was in the same place before. There was a tribe that lived in these mountains, the Cree. Their shamans tell stories of a tall creature.
There's a lot of history to this.
Born in ice. The tribe respected the mountain and all the animals that lived on it. The mountain became sacred to the tribe. Every animal became sacred also. The Cree believed in it was bad luck to harm an animal on the mountain and would hunt elsewhere. So every time that I attacked an animal in the game so far, it has resulted in the person getting attacked back. For example, attacking the deer. Well, the stags before killed the boy, shooting the squirrel at the start caused a raven to attack Sam, and throwing a snowball at the sparrow nearly impaled Mike and Jess with an icicle. In 1893, the miners arrived. They found tin and later traces of radium. The mine deepened to the mountain, the greasy of the mountain cried out, and the spirit was released. The Wendigo's eyes change, they become both sharper yet more dim. It sees movement. It's a hunter.
It says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
Spoilers. I hadn't got to that part in the story yet. The Wendigo sees movement. It is a hunter, like a hawk, but it cannot see stillness. If you are to keep totally still, the Wendigo will be unable to see you. The skin and flesh of the Wendigo are hard, like armor. They seem to feel no pain. They cannot be cut or stabbed, and bullets will not pierce their skin, though the force from a shotgun will at least keep them at bay. Because the Wendigo is mutated from a human, it knows how to hunt us. It can perfectly mimic its prey. You must remain sharp and disciplined. I've killed 6 Wendigos. Knives or bullets do not harm them. Use fire. It's the best weapon. It envelops them, burns away their skin, and makes them weak. But try not to kill them. Killing a Wendigo should be the last resort. Death releases the Wendigo's spirit into the air. I've contained them. I used traps to catch them and fire to drive them into cages. The traps were baited with human limbs from those who had no further use for them. One by one, I caught those who had infested the mountain. I'm just going to wait for her to comment on it, because I know she's going to do it. And it's much better than her doing it when I'm in the middle of speaking. You're not gonna do it? Really? Oh, for fuck's sake! The one time away for it! There may be defenses, shamans wrote of rituals. I've found native artifacts on the mountain and copied them. Totems, bunches of herbs and feathers, copied their designs and have tested them. Out on the mountain, they work. They keep the Wendigo at bay, not entirely, enough. However, inside buildings, they fail to work. Three legends say that the Wendigo grows from the bite of another Wendigo, but the bite is harmless. I've been bitten and didn't change. The only way is to eat the flesh of another. There is no other way. Right, well, that explains all of the totems we've seen lying about the place.
Oh no.
What is it? What does it say? Let me see that. Shit.
What?
Shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like, now.
Oh, Joshua. You should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh?
Are you left your poor sisters more
to die? You did nothing to help him. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you.
No, he's still the same. I thought his,
your game has gone terribly wrong.
His eye sockets were more pronounced.
Your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone.
Like that he was sort of more skeletal.
Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them?
Yeah.
But they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters.
I was thinking more so when the lassie stabbed him and he punched her.
They were sorry at least until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture.
Just a game.
Just a game?
Yeah, it's on a disc in hand.
Well, I hope for your sake, Joshua, that you can find redemption.
You know what? Fuck it. Let's just go straight to the end.
It took you so long.
We're not gonna stop to do a new episode there. But yeah, I don't see why she was reacting about them, like the bite. When if it gets close enough to bite you, it can literally rip your head off. Case in point. Let's get to the game. How the fuck have we made it this far? I mean, really? God damn it. I mean, I was really... The fact that I've been actively trying to kill them this whole time really just shows how limited your choices are in this game. I mean... Fuck looking for the extra shite, alright? We're doing speedrun shite here. Speed massacre. Speed murder even. Isn't this where we were before? Huh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Up to the wolves. Imagine they're still there. Yeah, it's definitely where we are. So where are we gonna be ending day then? I thought you might have just been gonna shoot it again. Did that to the last lock, at least. That not gonna open? Alright. No idea why we're doing this. Didn't check to see if there's anything there. Personally, I'm just... Oh. It's on off.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Yeah. I mean, you could also see about maybe getting... Scourge of the Beast or something. And you took Bloodborne.
Ah, good enough.
Yeah. You didn't even bother to check if it was loaded. I guess we're just gonna shoot that.
Right.
Seriously, what the fuck happened to the... You got like a revolver. Actually, no, he was switching between... I think it was a revolver. Like a... It was actually like a Magnum, and I think it's a 19...
Hey, big guy.
1914.
Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy. Alright, pal. You're coming with me.
No.
Right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place. So, we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself.
The only character I didn't want to kill is the fucking dog. The only one I can actually relate to. Well, the dog and the Josh. Crazy one. This is real secure.
Good doggy boy, calm down.
So this will be where the boyhood Wendigo's caged up, I take it. Right.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. I'm stuck on this side. Alright. There goes nothing. Awesome.
I'm pretty sure I will say that they'd mentioned the Wendigo's only people, I think it was. So I think the dog is safe. I think. And hope.
See that? I do got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
How did the dog get there? If the dog's able to get through without going through his little... the guy's wee security checkpoint thing, I don't think this is quite as secure as he thought it would be. You can. Paper.
Huh.
They should be dead. Yep. So the miners turned into Wendigos. Yeah. It's pretty obvious at this point. Oh, lovely. Oh, that's the other dog!
Oh, son of a bitch.
Well, so much for the theory about the Wendigos not going for animals that weren't human.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into?
That also really suggests that, yeah, the Wendigos are probably fucking loose already. So, we're probably fucked.
Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
I don't know. Maybe they should have been sent to the front lines. Know that we all know what the American military is like. So we are starving, freezing. I will make you pay. Stop testing us now. Yeah. In case you can't tell, I'm pretty damn tired at this point, and my throat's starting to get a wee bit painful, which is why I'm trying to get through this as soon as I can, so I can just do a load of editing all at once. That's the way I like it. Ah, there's the Wendigo. Yep. Just we go. Yep. Right. Yep. Get in here. Oh, that's the chair with the blood in it. The guy managed to get himself out. Climbed up on the roof, waited for the nurse to come back.
What the fuck is going on around here?
Chair for our staple. It's real secure. Oh, it's a door. That's right. That's a bad idea. Okay. Time to free some murderous, psychotic creatures.
Who is this guy?
I don't know. I can't even think of any sort of joke involving a corpse. Other than, I don't know, maybe a necrophilia extreme.
Sorry, Alter.
Whom it may concern. They're dying outside. I hear them screaming, crying. This hell is my only legacy. Punishment for my mistakes. I'm escaping my fate. Death awaits me now. Jefferson Bragg. No idea who that is. Probably missed a few clues. Don't really care enough, to be honest. In here. Confidential. I can't be arsed to read anymore. Yep. That. That. That.
Jesus, hot sauce Christmas cake. This is fucking unbelievable.
Yeah. Looks like some sort of, I don't know, zombie film. Only thing that comes to mind, alright? I'm tired. We'll say though, it did sort of seem a lot like some sort of Resident Evil style infection where they're analyzing what's going on and taking pictures over there. Oh. Hey! Get your arms back here! Damn it, I've still gotta kill three people. I'm fucking slacking. Honestly. Oh. This should probably be closed.
Huh?
Yep. Dog. Nope. Oh. Oh. That's the one death I'm gonna feel guilty about. Right. Don't Santorium. Okay. Let's go. Even though I'm just wanting to get through this game, my instinct of collectible finding is alive and strong. And that was, I think that was Josh turning into a Wendigo. Yeah. Okay, and now we have Rat View. Yep. That's why in Star Wars they have the mouse droids.
Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this?
Why would they just leave? All right, that...
I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Yeah, why would they just leave this hole right beside it? Specifically, a pole that's able to open it. It just seems. There's usually gonna be a lot of those manholes.
Okay, this is.
They have a pole beside every one of them.
I would want to be right now. So, who's going first?
Alright, I guess you're just going first then.
It's not so
bad.
And
we were just flipping straight through that bar.
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Sir? It could be leading to the sewage outlet. So, probably to like a streamer, son.
Hey, hey, we should close this, right? Huh? I mean, what if something's following us? Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please? Yeah.
Nice job sealing off your escape. There's bars there. Just left us behind, didn't she? I mean, again, that she's in a hurry, but come on.
Hello? Hey. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?
The Wendigos are able to imitate people's voices. Now, do I want her to die here? Because I have actually seen what happens if I investigate it and she just immediately dies. Yeah.
This is fucking crazy.
Not really.
Jessica, is that you?
Oh yeah, just keep talking. Keep talking. Yeah, it's just the last thing with a missing lower jaw. Don't worry.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Crud.
I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look.
All right, I thought that there was
look
another
there.
Death that went that
right.
way.
The ladder's toast. We're never
That's
gonna
what I was
make
curious
it up
of.
There.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike. Good luck!
God damn it. How the fuck have they survived up to this point? I know that there's no real penalty from failing these, unfortunately. I'm not even gonna bother. I mean, come on, from that height. I don't know why I keep saying it, right? This game's proven that it doesn't care about the laws of physics. If you wonder about the proof, I'm just gonna tell you to rewatch the fucking part where Mike fell from how many fucking stories onto his back and just walked off.
Okay then.
Well. Alright, that's useful. What's up here?
Jesus!
Alright. Diverging path. I just got a thing on my phone. My phone provider. Tell me they want money. I'm not contractually obligated to give them money.
Oh fuck. Fuck!
Come on, fall! Can you jump back across?
Seriously?
Yeah, didn't even get to investigate that. A bat,
huh.
Probably. Well, that's a pole, not a bat. Bottle on the end. Yeah, that's another one of the poles used for the manholes. Imagine. And now we're behind the like wall with the chain. Open that. Just make as much noise as you want. Yeah. Perfect. It's just like an echo positioning sort of thing. You can. Just gives everyone a nice clear point of where you are.
Which way?
This way. Oh, up. I know you're under the bed. Probably just smell his breakfast or something. And jump off the bridge. Down. Really hope it's not gonna make me fucking go around. It's contained, theoretically.
Shit!
At least it was. Don't do that. That's a bad move. You're releasing creatures who hunt people and are immune to gunfire. Oh, you're so fucking alive! Really? Nope. Nope, 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 nope.
That's it. Come on, let's go. Run!
Oh, come on.
Got any marshmallows?
Well, I guess that takes care of the risk of some of them escaping for the time being.
Whoa!
Alright, that's
right?
Define alright.
Alive, for a start. Find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Yep, I've seen this before. Come on. Yeah, I'm aware of what happened. It literally just happened. You don't have to remind me. Didn't they have any short-term memory issues that I know of? Looking a little beat up there, lad.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. By the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath. I know the feeling, Josh. I know the feeling.
No! You're dead!
That's not right.
You manipulate.
No.
You are a coward.
There, you got him.
I've been trying to kill these people all day, old man. I'll just learn, oh, they're alive again somehow.
You can't tell me what to do. You can't
tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
The damn fool.
Josh.
So now I have to kill you again as well?
You were all alone down there.
No, not again.
How many do I have to kill now?
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away! Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
That was probably the most interesting scene of the game so far.
How ugly that thing would be up close.
Yeah. So, I noticed something kind of weird about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who've been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in. Which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They?
Maybe you should sell this technique.
Are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close. To the lair.
Think about it.
I don't know, I just...
Pattern it.
Feel really terrible.
Tell it for a good lot.
Ditto.
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Your show. Come on.
Fine. I'm going in.
Come on, it's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing.
Shit.
I can't feel my fingers. Wait a minute, I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. I said it was okay. Meaning, like, there weren't any
sharks. Yeah, this is a natural cavern. You really should be more careful.
Oh, it's getting deeper.
Okay.
Yeah, you're very lucky that it's been this smooth so far.
We're gonna make it.
Oh, God, don't jinx it.
Come on. We made it.
Yeah. Pools of water in caverns can... Well... It generally tends not exactly be uniform in depth. You get what I mean? What the?
Jesus! It's Jess. Jess, Jess.
That's all that I need. Nice recollection.
Yeah. Bodies. Yeah.
Oh
my God.
No!
I'm gonna be sick. Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah, a little too direct, I think.
Okay, if you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
Right. You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Oh, real sincere. Done. Really just gonna move straight towards that. Survive. Come on. Just jump it. Wait a minute, maybe I can. If I purposely fuck up, she might fall all the way down. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Guess not.
No. Come on.
Yeah, maybe not the best choice of clothing, should we say? Right. So, fuck, we've still got three people to kill! God fucking damn it. Really, the end of the game! I might as well just be doing a normal fucking run at this point! God damn it. Alright, time for another wee swim. And I'll maybe try breaststroke this time. Yeah, Belle. Okay, come on. And up you go. Right. We'll say I'm still half asleep. You might have noticed I haven't talked in a wee while. That's the reason why. Yep, just go for a high dive. I said high dive, not butt slide. Ah, back here. Bonk. Why'd I press that? God damn it. Should have gotten more slapstick.
Hey!
Oh hey, it's the same door that Chris died at.
Come on, open up! Guys, come on, are you in there? Let me in!
Yep. Sam.
Mike. Oh gosh, you look terrible.
God, it'd be worse if we stay out here.
Yeah, you got there really fucking quick. Anything gonna happen if I leave it? Damn it. Okay. Sorry, he's got a truly splitting headache.
Not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
Unfortunately, I think there is. Just decide to take opposite stairs, okay?
Chances of survival.
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh, I'd say run!
No. Run! Let's go! Time to get out of here!
Aww. God damn it, maybe just get a, I don't know, some sort of pest exterminator.
Don't move.
Oh, really?
Don't fucking move a muscle.
Come on, do it, do it, do it. Yeah. Wonder. It might be interesting. What? He's still alive. Let's see. It might be interesting if I kill all but one of them. See how they do it, explaining it to the police. Well, yeah. There's just some mystical monster that just so happened to have killed all my friends, and I just had to, you know, sort of blow up the house that we were in. Good move. Yes! Come on, laddie. That's right.
Oh my God!
Hold on. When the fuck did this happen? Really?
Huh? Huh? How's that for your fuck?
Oh, God damn it. So, when I was actively trying to kill everyone, someone still fucking survived!
We have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over.
Okay! Okay!
I'm seeing something. I have confirmation on one survivor. Well, let's pick him up.
Oh well, let's see her try and talk her way out of jail at this point. Yeah, yeah. Oh, they're doing a compilation of the deaths. Alright. Screaming as she fell. So did you have her bottom jaw torn off first?
I couldn't move. I was so scared. And I saw it. Tear him apart. Right in front of me. I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know?
Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho. And how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun and, oh my God.
And Josh?
A Wendigo. It has to be.
What?
The monster. It took him down into the mines where it lives. And Sam and Mike, they went to go find him. And we were going to meet back at the lodge, but...
Right, so on our genocide run, we fucked up and someone survived. And as far as I can tell, there's not even going to be legal repercussions from what she said. I mean, I don't think our story's going to hold that much water when it comes to court time. You can. Alright, thank you very much for watching, especially if you just watched this straight through to the end, even with me being... fucking tired right now. So, as I said, thank you very much. This has been Until Dawn. I have been Wakil, and until next time, goodbye.